BMI report cards are confidential. Only you and your parents will know the result of your report card. Your BMI may be higher, but it still could be in the healthy range. If it's above the healthy range, then it's really just a reminder to focus more on your health. You can do this by eating healthy foods and including physical activity into your daily routine. Eating on the go when you're busy can be a real challenge, but it's not impossible. So what you might want to try is packing portable snacks such as fruit and veggies or granola bars. And by eating a healthy snack, it'll keep your energy up and you won't have to depend on vending machines to get a snack. It'll also prevent overeating later in the day. Try bringing your lunch from home a few days a week. A healthy lunch will give you lots of energy and prevent you from being over hungry at the end of the day, which can lead to overeating. Find a physical activity that you like to do. It might be a sport, soccer, lacrosse, swimming, or it could be something like dancing or riding your bicycle. What's important is that it's fun and you like to do it. Fitting exercise into your day can be hard, but you can try and do that by taking the stairs instead of an elevator, or getting off at a stop before you usually do and walking the rest of the way, as long as it's safe. Genetics can definitely play a role in being overweight, but you do have control over your weight. Talk to your parents and try and make a team effort to keep healthy. Why not try and have a competition with who could make the healthiest meal or who could eat the most fruits and vegetables in a week? The other thing you might want to do is set up a family fitness goal and try walking together.